Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. And today I would be talking about a little bit about our channel, my thoughts on the current market conditions and what kind of videos I would be making or preferring it in the next few days or weeks. Of course, I would start it as an as a series to make sure it benefits for everyone. So before I begin, I want to give you an introduction of how a trader's life goes. A trader starts off with the basics and then starts looking out for different kind of strategies and keep looking for those different kind of strategies and eventually loses focus on some of the basics. And then over a period of time, he will also start forgetting some of those old good working strategies which he learned in the initial stages, and then it goes on and on. He keeps looking for new things, and then the basics are gone, the initial strategies are gone which actually worked, and you still keep looking for that holy grail. And that's when you keep seeing people who will be looking for strategies, videos, even though they would know. And honestly, I can tell you that this has been my story too. So I'm not coming out of the blue talking about something which doesn't exist or which no longer works or things like that. All I'm talking about here is something which does happen in the real world. So here is what I would like to ask two questions right now. Would you go out with your leather jacket on, with a sweater too, on top of a sweater, on a hot sunny afternoon? That's my first question. And my second question is, would you go out with just a shirt on or without a shirt on a very, very cold evening or a cold day or a snowy day? It's snowing out there, and would you actually go out with without any shirt or just with a shirt on? Now some of you might actually wonder and ask me that. You might have just flipped the question, and honestly, I have not. The best answer to both these questions remains the same, and the best answer from my side would be that it depends on the market conditions, and that's how we go out. And that's a very, very typical example of the current stock markets, especially in India, where the markets are highly volatile. As you would see, the India VIX is currently at 18.51, above 17. It would still be considered high. It was at around 22 a couple of days ago, probably last week, and it has just come down, but it hasn't come down to cool it off. So anything below 12 would be considered as a low VIX, volatility index, and can be considered as a stable markets. So what does it mean when the VIX is high or low? I have already explained it in another video, and here I am just going to just reiterate with the fact that when the volatility is high, there are some strategies which works brilliantly. When the VIX volatility is really low, there are other strategies which works. And again, as I told you, you should watch out my other video on volatility index to get more insight on that. But here I am actually talking about what I would be doing it. So the very first question, and the majority of you guys will always be wondering, what is one strategy as a beginner? How can I begin with? Because that's my channel focuses on beginners, mostly beginners, because as an intermediate level traders also sometimes you forget the basics. So sometimes I would be talking about 3-5% per month, and even an advanced trader will be actually struggling to make that kind of person. You make a bumper jackpot call today, you make 20-30,000 rupees in one trade, and then you go on to lose the next trade and lose that 20-30,000. So it's you're probably at zero. Do not expect that to be a profitable trade, but overall you are in loss. So what I would be doing in the coming few days, I have been thinking about it. I have already made videos on about how you should you should follow one strategy at least for a month, at least for a month, 1 or 2 months, back test it and then follow it to understand what is the percentage of return you would be getting it. So what I'll be doing in the next few days is for low investment traders, especially with people who have 10 to 20K. Many beginners come with the assumption that we can do option trades and make a jackpot trade and things like that. Most of them are having poor money management. They make in one trade they make 4,000 rupees, the next trade they go on to lose 6,000 rupees. So that's exactly what I'm talking about. And what I will be doing is I will probably be making a video on my own live trades. Since I cannot post on during market hours, I will actually be posting it while I take the trade and then go on to post daily results. Like this, today's video was that, and I'll try to maintain a not try, I will maintain an Excel sheet for the next 1 month and make sure that, and we'll see how the trades will be profitable or not. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to this 30-day challenge. I will call this as a 30-day challenge, and we'll see with a 10,000 rupees investment how much we actually can make, what is the percentage of return you can expect. And I would be following just one strategy at this point of time. I've already explained my pivot point strategy, and I will be taking trades on that strategy to show you how profitable you can be even with a low investment. So ideally 3 to 5%. If you have a 10,000 rupees investment, for me, you should definitely be able to make 3 to 5% in the month. And 3 to 5% is nothing like 300 to 500 rupees in the whole month. I'm just talking about in percentage wise, and you should always consider your return on investment in percentage wise. So 3 to 5% is that's the target what I'm achieving. Let's see how it goes in the coming days. And no matter where the market conditions are, usually the pivot point strategy does work very well with the combination of my open high low strategy. So hope you enjoyed this informative video. And I will, as soon as I start it, I will start this as a vlog or a separate playlist or like a 30-day challenge. And then I will post one video every day on that topic apart from my usual videos. So if you have any comments, questions, or clarifications, or if you want to give more suggestion on it, feel free to comment on this video, and I'll be happy to take your suggestions and see how I can do best in this way. And if you have not joined my Telegram channel, there is a link which is provided on the description. I am very much active on my Telegram channel. I will try to, if I am posting it, posting this 30-day challenge on a daily basis, then I will definitely try to post the levels on my Telegram channel only for educational purpose. If you would like to take that risk about, as I told you, I'm taking the challenge here, 30-day challenge, as in order to just show that it actually works. And if you really are following, if you want to follow that, you're welcome to follow, but at your own risk. As I told you before taking the challenge, I have done this testing before. I've never done this live testing. That means before I start the challenge, I've never done that. So this is probably the first time I'm doing it, and also the first time I'm posting my live videos too. So if you have any suggestions or to improve this challenge better, feel free to write or comment. I'll be happy to take your feedback and suggestions. Thank you. Then I will see you again on my next video.